Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of control. There is nothing you can't do to your opponent in this match.
Prefers to be showboating right now. Oh, catapulting down on the opponent. Springboard misses the target. He deflects it right back. Swing blade! This match grinded him down a little.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
And now the pressure's mounting on him.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
No! God, oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
And the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder.
It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Sling blade! And he's completely gained the advantage here.
You have to give credit to the steady fight he's giving.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Both superstars showing great awareness.
Crucial moment. Bang!
What a knee. A much-needed big move.
Uh-oh.
No way. No way!
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, right in there.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Control.
On the top.
Oh, what a counter.
Both wrists captured.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Double axe handle connects.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already. Let's go. We're gonna see it.
Stop. Can he shut the door on this one?
Yeah. Oh my goodness. There's the jumping knee drop.
So precise.
With a lot of adversity right now.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
Thunderous clothesline.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Oh! And he's able to reverse.
Arm ringer applied. For a back kick.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Really working that.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up.
Takedown over the cross face.
Oh, drop down the cross. And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario.
Pulls the ripcord.
Knee strike to the face. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. That'll turn your lights out.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Straights. Well, he is clearly looking to destroy his opponent right now.
Vicious combination of strikes. Buffet strikes.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Watch out! Suicide dive!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Counters that.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in. No way. Suicide dive to the outside.
Well, does it better. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
He puts him on the table. We know this will not end well.
This may have gone too far. Look at this chaos. This is pure destruction.
I can barely imagine the damage that the impact caused. I mean, look at what he did to the table.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar player?
This is so chaotic.
It's taking a new level here tonight.
I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
And he goes into the ring.
Some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
No. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. And he's just picking him apart now.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now. Out of the way in time.
Oh my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Nasty right hand, and Zagari to the floor.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know. Look out!
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. I don't know if the risk is worth it.
This is jumping. He returns to the ring. There he goes, right into the corner. Move over, Byron. Let a professional call this one, because this is going to be next.
Oh, my God.
That was awesome, Cole. He's got him in the crosshairs.
Just fell short.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Flipping the script out of there.
Thunderous clothesline.
All he has to do is capitalize.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
What in the world?
Unreal.
Unreal to kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall. Listen to this place.
Superstar picking up speed.
Dropkick. Absolutely throwing all the caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
No.
Southside dive to the outside.
All does it better. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Look at this. I don't care how bold you are, missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Uh-oh. Let's go. We're gonna see it.
Stop.
And that might be just enough to win.
Crucial moment. Bang. What a knee. Well, I'm putting my money on that guy tonight.
Two. Oh, he kicked out. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
He fends off the attack.
And another counter.
Pulls the trigger. Knee right to the face.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
He really wanted this one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
No doubt about it, support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.